Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name's David and this is a deck review. Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. That's right, it's Saturday and we're doing an extra special deck review today because we do a lot of Magic reviews, right? We do a lot of Magic reviews. I don't get to review playing cards as much. A couple reasons for that. Number one, I'm way more picky now. I'm way more picky about my cards. And the second reason is just good cards don't come out as fast as Magic tricks. They're not released as fast. And so you don't see the deck reviews as much on my channel, but I still love them. I still love them. And if you've watched my channel for any amount of time, you know I love the expert at the card table themed decks. There's been a lot of decks printed to honor this Treatise of Magic. And so this is a really cool one. I got two editions for you to look at. This is the Erdnase Tribute deck. And I actually have two different versions for you to look at, the paperback and the hardback. Let's get into it. These are the Figure 25 playing cards, and they are a tribute to Erdnase and his most famous book, The Expert at the Card Table. Not only do these decks include illustrations from the book, but every single deck is uniquely wrapped to look like a mini replica of the book. So there is a paperback version that's $18, and there's a hardback version that is $46. So why are they called the Figure 25 Erdnase Tribute Deck? Well, that's because Erdnase stated that the most difficult sleight, or the best sleight that somebody could master, would be the bottom deal. And then M.D. Smith, who did the illustrations for this book, labeled the bottom deal with Figure 25. I got both of my decks from thecardin.co.uk. And I will talk more about the TCI unboxing experience at the end of this review. On the paperback deck, there is a cardstock replica cover around the tuck to make it resemble the book, right? And there's gold foil embossed printing on the cover and the spine. Now beneath the paper cover, there is a tuck case, and the tuck case is made to look like the first page of the book, the spine and edging of the pages, and then the last leaflet page in the book. There is also a custom tuck seal at the top, sealing the deck inside. Now on the hardback tuck case, what you get is a real replica hand-wrapped linen book cover. Gold foil again embossed on the cover and spine, and 52 beautiful cards illustrated with metallic inks on the inside. The back design is the Figure 25 illustration, beautifully interwoven into this green and gold back design. The floral is all done with acorns, which is also another symbol from the book's original 1902 cover. With this deck, you'll get two gaff cards. You'll get a double backer and a blank face card, which are great for Magic tricks. The two jokers incorporate the floral back design, along with two of the most popular famous quotes from the book. And a closer look at the Ace of Spades will show you that the spade pip in the center there is modeled after the Ace of Spades from the Bicycle Spectrum playing deck, which is also the logo for the Spectrum playing cards. If we go through the faces of the cards, you're going to notice a beautiful marriage between the M.D. Smith illustrations going all through the deck and then an idea from Mark Calabrese. He had this great idea about cutting the shape of the card directly from the pages of the book and then printing every page on every card. And the result is a beautifully detailed tribute deck to this wonderful book from Erdnase. Every page from the book was scanned at high resolution and carefully placed on each card for aesthetics. One card, individually, at a time, meticulously lightened and colorized in sepia tone to balance out the contrast of each image. These cards are, of course, printed from the United States Playing Card Company, and they are traditionally cut, which would be the cut that most experts at the card table would prefer. All right, so now let's talk about the TCI unboxing experience. Now you're saying to yourself, unboxing experience? What does that mean? Well, that means that when you order your cards, and it doesn't have to be these cards, it can be any deck that you order from TCI will come to you packaged just like this. That means your cards aren't just thrown into a box with bubble wrap and just, you know, some popcorn and just carelessly taped up in cardboard and shipped to you. Every single deck that you order from TCI will come hand-wrapped in a red gift-like present, just like this for you. Along with your deck, you'll also receive an acrylic DS1 deck sleeve to protect your deck. You'll also receive a sticker, a TCI sticker, and a special sticker. You'll also receive a thank you note, all boxed up with one other potential surprise that some orders may receive as a bonus. Everything's protected within biodegradable and compostable packaging chips. Also, that your unboxing experience is just as fun and just as exciting, something you're gonna look forward to just as much as you do receiving your cards. And like I said, you can order your cards at thecardin.co.uk. I'll put a link below in the description. I wanna thank The Card In for allowing me to have these decks so that I could do the review for you. And please bookmark them and make sure that they become one of your favorite places to order cards. Thanks, guys. I'll see you next time. Bye.